For our low back pain star application, we're going to begin with about 3 eye strips that have been cut about 4 to 6 inches long. For each of those, we'll break the middle of the backing with a Band-Aid type tear. We'll apply the middle of the tape right over the side of pain with about 25 to 50% tension, and then lay down the anchors on each side with no tension and rub the tape to activate the adhesive. And we're going to repeat that process with the remaining eye strips by placing the center of each tape over that same area of pain to create a star pattern using about 25 to 50% tension in each piece of tape, and then rub the entire tape application to activate the adhesive. There we have our lumbar star pattern for low back pain.